You know what, you guys? I do have a platform. I hate it! So I guess since I have more people following me, my words may come off meaner. Okay? I love Megan Thee Stallion. I can rap a lot of her songs word for word. Just because I think she can't rap doesn't mean I should put that out into the world. Okay, you guys? That's kind of like when people make videos about me and say, hey, I love you, Kane, but that hoe is dirty. I hate videos like that, so why would I do that to Megan Thee Stallion knowing that I love her, you know? So, I apologize for stating my opinion on my platform that I built brick by brick by stating opinions. I apologize. It won't happen again. Love you guys. Oh, and nobody is still fucking with Nicki Minaj. Thank you. That's just not my problem. Damn, I got problems. Never thought a bitch like me would ever hit rock bottom. Man, I miss my parents. Way too anxious. Always cancel my plan. Pulled up, caught him cheating. Getting his dick sucked in the same spot I'm sleeping. Lord, give me a break. I don't know how much more of this shit. How long you been worried about me telling people that's not me? Honestly, it kind of feel like you plotting, watching. Why'd you speak on me at my lowest when you acting like you ain't noticed I was tripping? Going crazy. And they low-key hating so they ain't gonna say shit. Damn, I finally see. I'm killing myself when bitches have gotta be me. This pussy depressed. I'm about to stress him. Yeah. Pink nails around his neck, but this ain't domestic, ay, think it's going down, huh, now he stay corrected, ay, this pussy depressed, I'm about to stress him, yeah, now tell her clock that way. I don't give a damn! Oh my gosh, y'all, I did not know my opinion held this much weight. Y'all, I literally didn't know I was this famous, y'all. Like, wait! Because I said Megan Thee Stallion can't rap? Oh my God, I love Megan! She can't rap. I'm not even a barb. I don't even listen to Nicki Minaj new shit. I grew up on Nicki Minaj, though. Can't no old fuck with her. Barbs off the charts. The entendres, like I said in the video, I said what the hell I said. I'm supposed to be scared? I'm still waiting to get red, though. Let me guess. They in the comments saying my baby daddy beat me. Oh my gosh. Boo! Read me again. They calling me the P word. Already been debunked. Next! What they say, I got BB in the comments. Listen, y'all, these are all guesses. I swear I haven't even read the comments simply because I know social media. I'm that girl. Like, I love to stay in my little bubble and be delusional and think everybody loves me. So why would I go towards negativity and try and read it? No, y'all, let me tell y'all one thing. I said what I said. Megan Thee Stallion cannot rap. But put on a song by her and I bet you I know it word for word because I love her. She just cannot rap. She can't. Well, at least she's not fucking with Nicki Minaj. And I said what I said. So what y'all gonna do now? Oh! Oh!
I be with triplets.
I be twins.
I've been in solo.
Nope.
Are we there yet?
Nah.
Are we there yet?
Nada.
Are we there yet?
Nah.
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
Probably not.
Are we there yet?
Immediately no.
Hey, Kendrick is up in his mouth. And I'm about to put my dick in it right now. Then I put it in his ass. Now he running but naked all over my house. I'm about to make him gay tonight. Back shots with both of my hands in his mouth. I know that he want it for real. Good sex with polo socks on mama's couch.
Okay, you guys, I hit 4 million TikTok. Yay. So in honor of that, we're going to drink all of these in 8 seconds. Like to drink with Erica. Just Erica take away. Right, did you pick Erica? Because I like to drink with Erica. Because Erica is my bae. I like to drink with Erica. We got two. I like to drink with Erica. So Erica is my bae. I like to drink with Erica. Because she puts a gun at 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 4, 3, 3.5, 2, 2.5, 1, and I'm tired. And oh, we'll see you tomorrow. Thank you guys. Love you guys. I appreciate you guys. Bye. Oh, and also, this is Data's Taught Light 'em Up Lemonade, by the way.
Okay, so basically, I'm going to tell y'all what happened at Waffle House while I eat a bowl of noodles. So, basically, what happened was, we was at Waffle House after the club, right? Because, you know, I be booked and busy. So, I guess the people take too long with their food. So, the girl was like, what takes so long with my food, right? And the worker was like, baby, we trying to get your food. It's a lot of people up in here. Boom, boom, boom. And I guess the girl got smart with her. So, once the girl got smart with her, she was like, who you think you talking to? Boom, 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 boom. So, they just start going back and forth. And then, somebody threw a plate. I don't know who threw something first. But somebody threw something at somebody first. And then they just started throwing stuff back and forth. And then, as y'all seen the video, the girl ran up, took her wig off, ran up on her. And they just start fighting. I was trying to break it up because I hate to see the beautiful black queens fighting. So I was trying to break it up. But I did get the ending. I recorded the ending when they was walking out. And one of the girls stole the girl wig. And she was waving her like this off the car, like, tell her come get her wig back. I'm like, sister, she can't. She at work. She can't come get it right now. You in the car, sister. But yeah. That's what happened. If I'm talking too loud because my ears still ain't unpopped from that plane ride. It hurts so bad I could barely hear myself. Hello? Anywho, y'all, I love being messy. I don't care. I'm not the kind of messy that starts shit because, sister, I can't fight. Keep that over there. I'm just the messy that want to know people's business. Tell me why your lights got cut off, sister. No, I know it's because you want to pay your bill, but why you didn't pay it? No, let me know. You was in the club, okay? I'm letting that glue dry clear. 30-inch wig. Yours came in a pack. Get into that lace, honey. My Chipotle is here, but they can't bring it to the room for security reasons. Well, let's go get it. Y'all, my makeup came out so ugly, I'm not feeling it at all. Get into the wig. 30-inch hair girls came in the back. Burn.
Drop them drawers. Denzel.
Denzel? Look, lady, I just want
to... Drop them drawers.
Show me that ass, nigga!
Show him your chain. He does have a rainbow because Benny is a part of the LGBTQ community. Welcome him. I have a gay cat. Yes! Are you guys wondering how I know my cat is gay? Well, there's this other cat in the neighborhood and I seen them doing some things. I asked the neighbor, I said, hey, is your cat a girl or a boy? And she said a boy. So I said, Ben, didn't you tell mom you were gay? I love that for you. They say, Ekane, wash your hair. I say, wash your ass. This glue disappearing. Kind of like your dad. Hold on, sister. Mine's disappeared too. But you know we gonna get through it like we always do. Yeah. See, a lot of our dads, they you know they missed out. Y'all could have added a couple more tracks, sisters. What happened? What happened? I feel like this would be a good beginner wig if you learn how to bleach knots. I'm not gonna lie. Like I tell you, I was trying to say, you guys, is I don't pluck my wigs anymore. I over bleach them to get this look. So this is kind of like a good wig because I left the bleach on this wig for like 2 hours. Don't do that. But if you are a beginner, it's good because even if you over bleach it, it's still going to look nice. Okay. She is taking it, honey. Get into the bangs of it all. I did cut my nose while I was trying to do the Chinese bangs. So don't mind that. But, okay, period. Hold a nice curl. Light and fluffy. Beautiful. Yes, ma'am. Come with me to go get my lashes done, sisters. A lot of y'all say I look better without lashes. Maybe if I get maybe like not so thick lashes, like maybe a light wispy. What do you guys think of that? I don't give a damn. They my eyes. Hold up, Ayan, now, Ayan. We walking up to Miss Cage right now, honey, because she got it. She got it, honey. Okay, I went lighter, you guys. Are you happy? Yeah. My sister can literally do anything, okay? Okay, love the lighter look, but I'm still a full girly. I'm not going to lie. Probably won't be doing this again, but my sister literally can do anything, okay? You want to know why I never compare myself to white influencers? Because I'm black. But no, on a serious note, seriously, black women, I hate to break it to you guys, but we are not big brand companies' target audience. They don't want to market. You want to know what they market to you guys? Take a guess again. Wigs. Young black women, they think y'all only care about wigs and sheen. Do me a favor. What's the last book y'all read? They say Ekane supporters are just barbs with bodies, is what they called y'all. Y'all gonna take that? No way. I let that glue dry clear and I'm rapping while I'm doing it. I'm on Fanita's side. Cause look what she influencing. Thousands of people making videos about her. Ain't that what you call influencing? Why would we doubt her? Now get into this thin lace but this thick wig, honey. Yes, honey. Yes, honey, we gonna band for an hour. I've been seeing a lot of videos talking about this. To be honest, you don't need to band for an hour. Watch how fast your wig start lifting. Put that band on for 10 minutes if you want to. And take a picture in the sunlight, no filter, and let me see what that lace looking like. Oh. I don't know what to do with my hair, y'all. What hairstyle, honey? Hey, real cute, real cute. Finna go get my lashes done. Just watched Big Moose. Finna go see Big Goose and go about my day, too. Y'all, why did I just see a comment? Somebody said, this why he came crazy, because she don't be having no blood circulation in her brain because she keep that band on for an hour. Oh.
Oh, you might say, I wanna freak you as soon as it can be. I wanna know, you leaving with your friends after this, so you coming with me?
Which one?
You don't think I can keep up? Tell me, what does that mean?
What that mean?
We can go fast or slow, either way. After this, put you on a freak team. Say you.
I got that diamonds on her arms, diamonds in her ears. She even wear that diamonds for you. I'm trying to treat you special, like as I don't want it.
Is that too obvious? Okay, I like your confidence. Do this work of comments, okay, look like a Lonnie's. Roger like a Lonnie's, okay, here at the parties. Right here at the parties, you better.
I remember back in like 2022 when this wig company wasn't trying to pay me right because so-called video requirements. But I'm like, I'm Ekane. You came to my page. You know what I post. You know exactly how this go, honey. But anywho, so they wasn't trying to pay me. So you know what I did? I wrote every wig company that I had scheduled for that month. And I said, I will not be installing any of these wigs. I will be selling them if I don't get paid from this company. You want to know what the hell happened? Take a guess, honey. Hurry up. You guessed it. Somehow I magically got paid. Oh, okay. You can't play when it comes to your money, young honey, because if you let one wig company slide, they all gonna lace their skates up and play in your fucking face. And you know what? One thing about me, I know I'm a cold bitch, but I never gave ice skating rink ever. You cannot play in my face. I will not let you slide. Other wig influencers, if you let one company slide, you letting them all slide. Y'all better start. Hello. Oh, and another way you can stand on business, upcoming wig influencers, if a company take more than 24 hours to pay me, I don't work with them again. So just keep that in mind. Don't work with no company that takes too long to pay you, sister. Bye-bye. Thank you. Okay, y'all, this hair company want a hairstyle video. So basically, I parted the hair, side part, comb it down, flat ironed it. Yes, and get into it, perm. Do my edges now. As y'all can see, I already did some parts off camera. Period. There you have it, folks.
Got me wondering, I'm wondering if I'm on your mind. Boy, I just wanna be in your possession. Say I'm the one you want, so come express it.
yet. Just getting started, honey.
Made their makeup out of sand mixed with ink. Is that true or is that false?
Period. Go.
I have my own website.
And she sell makeup products. Okay. Look what one of my supporters brought me, y'all. So what is this, lip gloss? What is it? Eyelash. Ooh, and it's so... Oh, that packaging, baby. Look at that.
Mississippi. Follow my lash page if y'all from Mississippi.
Okay, lash period. Lash. Introduce yourselves. Oh, period, period.
We got
They got some age control.
Yeah. Got wax
sticks. Okay. What is it? Oh, yeah, this is the sea moss, y'all. Get into it. Get into this glueless wig. No makeup on the lace. Hello! Yes, I'm in a motel, honey. They gave me a discount. I used to sell Big Moose out one of these, okay? I use my frequent coochie miles. And sisters, y'all know I'm doing a side part. Woo, honey. And it's so hot in Mississippi. I got the air on 60. I mean, I am in a motel, but shit. Woo. I'm not going to be in for an hour just because. All right, y'all. So I'm finna layer this hair and bump the ends a little bit. I'm really loving this no lash look, honey. I'm running late, y'all. I'm running so late. So I'm trying to hurry up, but get into me. Her. Yes, honey. Makeup is eating in all lightings. Hello. Ooh, yes, yes, yes. Okay, period. We're gonna take pictures, honey.
Sexy love money, yeah. Sexy love cars, sexy love ride presidential, yeah. I'm a star, okay. Sexy smoke exotic, sexy sip lean.
Y'all spend a day with me, please. So first of all, I'm still packing for Mississippi. Gotta be there Sunday, land Saturday though. Then I gotta go get my nails done. Coco not answering, so I can't get my lashes done. So I'm finna have to wear some strips. Gotta go to the hair store, gotta go to the house showing. And go to my sister's house because I can't tell y'all why I'm going to my sister's house because the stalkers is watching. Okay, y'all, so right now I'm picking up my prescription. And then after this, we're going to the hair store and then the house showing. Yeah. We at the hair store, y'all. We got to get lashes and then we got to walk across the street and go get some goddamn concealer. I am feeling bad, 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 honey. I feel so pretty. So, y'all, since Coco not answering, whatever you got going on, Coco, you could have told me, honey. We finna get these minks. These are the closest I'm going to get. And not even close at all, but these is literally the closest, like. I'm going to support her, say hey.
Hey.
Harriet. It's always a good day when we meet a supporter. So, now we walking across the street to the other hair store because they got good concealer. They got the LA girl. But they don't be having good lashes. They be having like SpongeBob lashes, literally. Like, it's time to boss up. It's time to get something new, sisters. Here we are, honey. Oh, not the Bark Jacobs, honey. Hey.
Hi.
All right, y'all. So I ended up getting some earrings, some necklaces, concealer. I got a different shade concealer than I would usually get. But yeah, now we crossing the street. Some man earlier had let me cross. He was so sweet. He was so sweet. I kind of want to stop and give me some tacos, y'all. I'm being greedy. So we're going to see what the world... I should give me some ice cream right here at Woody's. But I don't know. I'm not in the mood to be eating nothing cold right now. I'm already, you feel me? I mean, I am hot as fuck. Yes. Y'all, I completely forgot I'm supposed to be going to this showing of this house on the other side of town. Why y'all ain't remind me? Come on, sisters. Hurry up. Buckle in. Oh, hell no, y'all. This house is in the fucking... I'm not scared of lions and tigers. OMG, look at the spider, y'all. Okay, it looks like a cabin. It smells like one too. This is scary, honey. The hell is this? Looks better in the pictures, I tell you that. Hello? Okay, much better up here, but why is there no carpet? I like carpet, honey. I might can get into this. Only the bathroom, though. Another little room back here. Okay. Okay, I guess. What the? Is this door broken? The hell am I supposed to put up here? Who in there? Oh, hell no. Okay, this could be a nice little sitting area. Little family room. What's up here though? How you get down here from this way? Where the hell am I? Oh, okay. So from there, you can go downstairs from here. Period. This is the master. You know what? I'm not feeling this. Not for $2,000 a month, I'm not. Not for $2,000 a month, I'm not. The only thing, they talking about newly renovated. The only thing renovated is these bathrooms. If worst, this will be my last option. If worst comes to worst, this is my last option. Like, if I don't have nowhere else to go and ain't accepted nowhere but here, I'm gonna pick this. But this is not... This not even my vibe. Like, this is giving cabin. This is giving, like, cabin house for a fucking cabin trip with some friends. You feel me? I mean, I love the open sunlight, though. I love that. Yeah, no. I mean, it's a nice backyard for the kitties to play, but... Immediately, no. Oh, my God. We at the mall now. You met some supporters.
Believe me, bro.
Yes, it's me, honey. Say hey to my vlog.
Yeah, hey, vlog. Yeah, yes,
yeah. Okay, we got another one. Say hey. Period. Almost done. So cute. These are so cute. They look better in the shop. But I guess. Okay, so now I'm on my way to go see one of my little book things. So, yeah, thanks y'all for spending the day with me. Hope you guys enjoy. Love you. It's too much going on today, y'all. It's too much. I'm going to the showing of a house I applied to right now. And I got to get my nails done. And I got to edit this YouTube video. And I got to... I'm going to do right now. Oh, y'all like my outfit? You like it? Sheen. Man for an hour. Pull them edges out, sister. Got to be them down. And you gonna put your band back on. I don't give a damn. Yeah. Put that band right back on. Let it dry first, of course, or you gonna glue your edges to the wig band, sister, please. Dry, purr, now band again, sister. Look at all this lace space. But you know what? Y'all got a little bit on the sides. I don't like that. If you gonna give me all this space, give it all of all. Don't give me 16 centimeters. She is taking it, barely. Got the natural face, curly hair. This is good for if you're going on vacation or something, okay? It's real cute, real full, real thick, lot of lace face. Yada, yada, yada. Go buy it, honey. I'll start here. Yeah. I done just used this rose. But that rose can't spit in my butt. I need some hoes. The nastiest kind. OMG, somebody just texted me and asked me to retweet they tweet. I got a black eye, honey. I can't retweet nothing. Baby daddy keep my kids from me. I gotta go out of town in 2 days.
I want you and I want us.
But then act like it. I'm sick of words.
OMG, y'all. I'm finna be in Mississippi this weekend. Well, I land in New Orleans. New Orleans! What's that, baby? Your van, baby. Your man, baby. One thing about being in this kind of entertainment, no matter what you're going through, honey, you still gotta get up and do what you agreed to do. You feel me? So, that's one thing. It'll keep my mind busy, at least. Okay? Y'all think Wizard Kelly and Penny Pearl still thinking about me on live? You know they from Mississippi. I cannot walk around with two black eyes. No. No, ma'am. I tell them that I'm a sleaze. They telling me, okay, prove it. I let that glue dry clear. You bitches know that you blew it. I slay them wigs, yeah, I do it. My videos, they gon' view it. TikTok ain't gotta lie. Y'all really down with the movement. Okay, this is a glue swig. Got the tape on the sides, period. This is it, honey. I'm getting tired of saying she's taking it, honey. Should I still say it, or is it the end of an era, baby? Day three, honey. Should we do the countdown this time again or no? I ain't gonna do it this time, but we standing on big business. Bye.